We begin with the Arvin community mourning the loss of beloved karate instructor Craig Garrett, who died suddenly last night while teaching martial arts. 17's Eitan Wallace was in Arvin this morning, where community leaders spoke highly of the man, seen as a father figure to many of his pupils. Eitan?
Indeed. People who knew the 65-year-old Craig Garrett made it clear he left an indelible mark on the Arvin community.
This was 65-year-old Craig Garrett. A lover of martial arts, Garrett made his passion his career, teaching children, teens, and adults of all ages the art of karate. But last night, as Garrett was teaching a karate class at Bear Mountain Elementary School in Arvin, he suddenly collapsed and died from what his family believes was a heart attack.
I don't know if it's measurable the amount of impact a person like this has in a small community until they're missed.
In tears this morning, Arvin Union School District Superintendent Georgia Rhett spoke highly of her longtime friend.
This is a very difficult time to lose a pillar of our community that has had such an influence and has been so gracious to our school district. He's such a key role model and key inspiration, vital piece of our community. He will be truly missed in this community.
Missed in a community for which Garrett gave not just his time, but also his money. He funded college scholarships, often anonymously, for junior high students in Arvin.
Students selected were students who may otherwise not have gotten scholarships. They received those once they actually attend a college after high school. And so his pre-thought to serve our junior high students is amazing. Craig Garrett was a very giving man.
While Garrett is no longer physically with us, Superintendent Rhett says the mark he left on his students and on this city will live on. Forever.
You could tell that the relationship he had built with them as a father figure, as a mentor, as a guide, which I assume most karate senseis are, was very evident in the students he has served and the words that we've gotten from students today that have come for support. I am sure graduation this year for us will be a special remembrance for him. He will be sorely, sorely missed.
To be clear, Bear Mountain Elementary is not affiliated with the martial arts program that Garrett was teaching, but it offers the cafeteria for community use. Still, the district is offering counseling for all students. I'm also told the Arvin Martial Arts Karate Tournament that was scheduled there for October 19th will go on in his honor. In the meantime, plans for memorial service are on hold until the coroner finishes the death investigation. Garrett leaves behind his wife, a son and a daughter, and grandchildren. In studio, Eitan Wallace, 17 News.